Hi, Kiwanians. I'm Gary Levine. I'm your trustee at Kiwanis International. This is my first Michigan Mad Minute. There was a time when Kiwanis members were expected to attend meetings out of a sense of duty, but those times have long since passed. No one wants to attend a meeting just because they have to, because they feel guilty. We want our Kiwanians to look forward to the fellowship, the fun, and the food for thought that meetings provide. But an inspiring, relevant, motivating meeting doesn't just happen. It takes a lot of work. Is your agenda predictable, kind of same old, or can you shake things up a bit? I recommend calling members who haven't been out for a while. Ask them to take part in the meeting. The more members who take part, the more engaged they'll be. Vet your speakers. Make sure that they aren't just filling space, but that they're really contributing to your meeting in a meaningful way. Maybe take your meetings on the road for a quick tour of industry, the art gallery, city hall, or the police department. Try having a theme meeting where you set up teams, contests, games, prizes. Profile a Kiwanis member. Often your own members will surprise you with their unique stories and talents. Your club meetings are a time to reward members. Pat them on the back, laugh, and share stories. The meeting is the message for this Mad Minute. We'll see you next time.